If you're content with being average and in-depth, go ahead, click off of this ad now. I know what you're thinking, oh no, another commercial, but that's absolutely incorrect. This is Real Remedy. Let's listen to some testimonies to begin with.
When I got that in the mail today, I screamed. I jumped and screamed. I was so excited.
Can you give them a brief synopsis of what you've done? Because I remember you used to be on webinars.
I just used the plug, the debt validation letter, and I sent it certified and notarized to the bank. And 2 weeks later, and I actually sent them the second notice on Saturday. But yeah, 2 weeks later, I got the title back.
A quick question. Crystal's already SBC, correct?
The packet in June. I filed the UCC-1 on June 24th, and I sent the three packets to the IRS, Janet Yellen, and Puerto Rico.
Yeah, so basically, yeah. So basically, yeah, if she's done it in June, yes. Yes, she just haven't sent a copy to the UCC division. So basically, yeah.
Americans are literally struggling with debt, all-time high, and they want relief. Mortgage, credit card debts, student loans, and so on. 43% of Americans are expected to add more debt in the next 6 months. Inflation is at a 40-year high. Do you pay your debts or do you buy groceries for the families is the question. Household debts are rising and rising. Federal Reserve is increasing interest rates. Most debts held by Americans are housing. It accounts for 72.5% of debts. It costs 9% more to go to college each year. Student debts have risen. Many people are paying student loans or merely just paying the interest. Auto loans has risen to over $700 per month. And now they've extended the loans to 6-year loans instead of 5, which means you're paying more interest. All employees' earnings dropped 3% last year, while inflation has increased a 8.5% within the same time period. What do? Do you put it all on a credit card? Household debt is out of control. The ratio to debt income is going up, and they cannot pay their debts. Therefore, the lenders do not want to give them credit. Next, you lose your job, yet you still have a mortgage and a car note to pay. What do? 7% of all Americans are getting their wages garnished at a very high rate. They are only entitled to leave you $217.50 weekly. That's an old bill that's been on the books since the 1960s. How do you get out of this? I'll tell you how. You click the link below and register for my webinar now. You can survive this debt avalanche, just as Crystal and Ephraim. Click the link and register now. Thank you for listening. Click the link, register now, and you too can be debt free.